to show one's wife publicly, Northern Muslims drag Ahmed Musa over family photos. Hello everyone, you are welcome to Prosper Channel TV. Thank you very much for this coming out here. If you have not subscribed to this channel, please kindly do. And don't forget to click the follow button. This is where you get notification whenever we upload any video from this channel. Thank you very much once again. I do appreciate. Now the news reads in detail. Ahmed Musa is a very popular Nigerian footballer. He was once the captain of the Super Eagles and he hails from Kano in the northern part of Nigeria. The footballer is in the news as he is being dragged by his fellow northerners who think it is wrong of him to post a picture of himself and his wife on the social media platform. According to them, it is not right for a Muslim who follows the doctrine of the Holy Quran to display the pictures of his wife publicly, as she is something that must be kept secret like ATM pin. Categorically, I must tell you that these people are estimates who believe they know all about the Islamic religion, but unfortunately, they know nothing. They believe because the Prophet Muhammad did not post a picture of his family on the internet, then his followers shouldn't as well. But however, there was no internet in existence during the reign of the Holy Prophet. Even Islamic scholars do post a picture of their wives, then why shouldn't an ordinary Muslim do so? The writer said. Okay, one Muhammad said, yeah, great, but remember, you are a Muslim, right? These are the people that is dragging him. Okay, Adulai Umai said, it is very wrong for you to post this as a Muslim. Islam against this thing. You live to go back to Islamic school. Okay, Mohammed M. Kumun said, me, okay, I won't take that. I cannot read the Nawasa. Okay, someone said, yeah, remember you are Muslim and be jealous of your wife. It is civilized to impress human and upset mankind. Okay, someone said, yeah, please, my mentor, this posting is not good for you. Okay. Okay, one other lie said, yeah, Ahmed, try to secure your wife and her dignity. Not this, okay, you are doing. Hide it for you only, like your profession data or ATM pin. All right. It is obvious that these people have been literally brainwashed, that they think everything concerning the social media is just, you know, wrong. I hope they got to know this very soon so that they can also enjoy the benefits and interesting parts of the social media, the writer said. So hello guys, what do you think about this? Do you think it's wrong to post a picture of one's wife on social media? Let's hear from you. But before then, let's hear from other Nigerians who have still reacted to this. Okay. Shadi said, yeah, Muslim with primitive ideas, what have you done to reduce Boko Haram? All right. Boko Haram have turned to be a very big problem that even the so-called government, they're handicapped on this. They don't even know what to do. Now then they accuse each other that they, some persons, are beneficiaries from this Boko Haram fight. That is the reason why Nigerian government have not till now find the solution of how to, you know, end this Boko Haram saga. Okay. Benedita said Ahmed Musa should be stoned publicly. Are you hearing that? Should stone publicly because he posted his family's picture? Oh my God. Hey. Honestly speaking, this is too much. All right. Someone said that they don't attack majority leader of House of Rep, who's brought his four wives at the chamber to show to Nigerians hypocrisy. Okay. Someone said that this Northern Muslim don't even have anything to do. Last time we were told that Islam forbid playing of footballs. Oh my God. All right, someone said that Muslims regard their wife as slaves. What? Okay, someone said, is Muslim a bondage? Now, why for this religion? No, why is Buhari showing his wife and family? And that is the question I cannot still tell. Because I still remembered when Zara, the wife, the daughter of the president, when she did her marriage or whatever, she, you know, the pictures were everywhere. So I don't know whether these laws are just applicable to some other persons. And I don't know. Okay, someone said, rubbish brainwashed people. Maybe that is their religion. Okay, someone said, what about those first ladies and celebrities visit social media and see pictures of married Muslim women? Please go back to Stone Age when Islam started. If you are not happy, don't disturb those who celebrate full life. Exactly. Okay, someone said that this is too primitive and stupid way of thinking. What have you got to do with someone's wife? They know themselves. That is why they don't want it. Okay, someone said that during the 2019 election, Atiku went to the campaign ground with his four wives. Buhari has been showing his wife. El-Rufai has been doing the same, and a whole lot of them. They are these people. These people are confused about their religion. All right, that is why I said earlier before now, maybe the law is applicable to some persons. Okay, someone said, when are you people going to be free from this primitive ideology? Now, what for now? Okay. Hypocrisy. Buhari, El-Rufai, Atiku post their family speeches on the internet and no one questioned them. But when it comes to ordinary person in the society, you will remind who Muhammad said. So, hello everyone. I'm going to drop it here for now. Let's hear from you. What's your take on this? Do you think it's wrong to post a picture of one's wife on social media? Let's hear. Kindly leave your opinion below the comment section. Don't leave without subscribing.